You don't go out there to compete to be second. You want to be the best. I encourage him to always have that killer instinct. When you're on the court, it's not about being friends. It's all about competing. I see him in the NBA. Just watching him work out. The passion, the intensity. He's relentless. Everything he does hard. The drive is just nonstop. He's always trying to perfect whatever it is he's doing, and if he does it, he's his biggest critic. That's just him. He's a perfectionist.
My dad told me, like, if you really want to play this game, you got to treat it like it's a job. My senior year, I started taking it more serious. Like, at first, it was all fun. And then I treated it like a job now, so now I'm in love with it. I watch a lot of Miles Bridges, Russell Westbrook, and I watch Cameron Reddish a lot. On the court, I just don't have any friends. Like, you know, enemies to me, so I'm just going to mess with it.